Obito, thank you. I'll use the power you lent me to protect them. And the world. This power, it's nothing like anything I've seen so far.
Better back off.
It's pretty fast, considering the condition of its body.
Yeah, but it can still be tracked by human eyes. I know we can win this.
Lightning! Better back off. Cowboy Lightning! Better back off. Take this! Cowboy Lightning!
Yes, it's working!
Weakening.
Cowboy Lightning! Better back off. Cowboy Lightning! Better back off. Cowboy Lightning!
This should finish it.
Better
it's
back
okay
off.
If I use up all my power here, I have to stop it, no matter what.
Here I come!
okay?
Looks like I'm nearing my limit. But not even she can withstand all that damage.
What is that?
Is that one of those balls that I have behind me?
But it's way bigger than those.
Are you okay, Mother? She can't even hear me anymore. I never thought I'd see her like this.
I am the mother of all chakra. Pieces of my chakra cannot stop me.
What?
Above you! It's starting to fall.
Must be unified.
The chakra must be unified.
You're going to die, and she's going to absorb you. It's the final path that remains for you. This is it. The end of Shinobi history.
Naruto. Sasuke. Sakura. Do you have any intention of following the final path he's talking about?
Not at all.
Of course not.
Shinobi history is something that's super heavy, and it's been going on for a long time, defined by the way that all those shinobi lived and died. It isn't something that you two can mess around with. History of Shinobi!
Stupid ninja! No matter how much you howl, you'll never get another future!
Now disappear!
This is the end! Let's do this! Sasuke! Sakura!
Yeah!
Let's go!
You and your tiny chakra.
Just who do you think I am?
You're trying to kill us.
There's no use in getting scared here. I'll do it.
There isn't much time left. Attack instead of defending. We need to attack.
Yeah.
Right here.
Get away.
Dodge. I'll do it!
Disappear!
Here I am! Leave it to
this
me!
This should dispose of you.
Harry Potter Flash! Oh, Harry Potter
This is really hard!
If you've got time to talk, then keep attacking! We have hardly any time left!
Nine-five.
Here I am!
Tail Beach Bomb!
Too slow. Naive.
Okay.
This should dispose of you.
Too weak!
Die. This should dispose of you.
You can stop the True Seeker Orb! Mothers won this battle! Putting up such a fight. What are you people? How did you gather such power?
You just underestimated us too much. Don't underestimate us, Shinobi.
You won't get away. Naive. Useless.
Let me fight.
Get back. No.
Naive.
I'll do it. Let me at him.
You won't get away.
Let me hit you.
Stick with me. Put him on.
Hail beast, planetary Rasen Shuriken.
You cretins!
Naruto! Ready?
Yeah!
How should I put this? My first impression is, I hate you all. As of now. I love you all.
Thank you. Looks like you're all safe.
Great-grandpa! Wait, what? Why are you here?
I borrowed a bit of chakra from both of you when we were in your mental space. I just used that to take you back to the real world. Bringing you back here was a necessity, you see. Naruto and Sasuke, Sakura and Kakashi, you did an excellent job saving the world. I doubt you would have been able to seal my mother even if one of you had been missing. Especially you two, Naruto and Sasuke. If you hadn't come together, you wouldn't have been able to stand up to her, let alone seal her. And you'll need to stay that way.
Great-grandpa, you don't need to say anything else.
I see. Then I'll leave the rest to you two. It's about time we were on our way. Now, the reanimation jutsu will be undone. You may have fought together with them, but I can't just leave you all here forever.
Light!
What you said to the sage, I believe you. Take good care of the Hidden Leaf and the Shinobi world.
There's nothing left for us to do here. Just like Saru said, we will leave the rest to you.
Madara. You're going?
Yeah.
With you. In the end, my dream was crushed. Things too much, Madara. There was no reason for us to perfect our dreams during our generation. We should have focused on how to entrust our dreams to those who come after us. That's the important thing. Either way, we're going to die now. Next time we meet, let's have a drink together on the other side. As old war buddies.
Before I disappear, there's something I wanted to say to you. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
I wasn't able to stay here for very long, but I was still able to see how much you've grown. Tell Kushina everything.
Tell her I've eaten a lot of stuff with Granny. So I'll be fine. I eat tons of stuff. I'm never picky. I take a bath almost every day. Sometimes I go to the Hidden Leaf Hot Springs, too. But everyone says that I never stay in long enough to really soak. And I made a lot of friends. They're all good people. I want to be a Hokage who surpasses you, Dad. And I'm gonna make it come true no matter what. Tell Mom on the other side. Tell her that she doesn't need to worry about me at all. That I'm gonna be fine.
Okay. I'll tell her everything.
And so, the Fourth Great Ninja War, which caused massive destruction and took many lives, came to an end. Some became light and disappeared, while others were left behind. Their various emotions created new connections and began to turn the pages of Shinobi history once more.